swear down. I'm not even kidding, I think I've been hearing noises in the kitchen. It's just like real weird. It's like, I don't know what's going on. It's really weird. It's like crazy. Like, I don't know, just random noises going on.
Hi there, and welcome to Exploring Abandoned Places. I'm George Coombs. This week, we're in Minehead, Somerset, West Country, exploring an abandoned school that's been left derelict for years upon years. This place has got so much history behind it, and it's got so much sort of, in terms of a kickstart to people's lives as well. I mean, children back in the 80s, the 90s, went to school in this place. So if they just had the chance to look around it, to bring back memories, I'm sure they'd love it. Okay, so we've now come into one of the rooms in the school. Obviously, this is really old-fashioned, so we've got to be careful around this place because there's a lot of history. I mean, look at the windows, you know, they're ready to smash at any point.
Hello? Who is this? How did you get my number?
Information is unimportant as of right now, Mizar.
How do you know?
Enough of the question, just listen to me. I have an assignment for you, trust me. When I say this is a dangerous task, I mean dangerous.
It's been a long day, guys, and I've just got back from college. What is up, guys? Hello, Cook here, and welcome to a vlog that I am going to be doing.
So, good evening, and welcome to a brand new series of Good News, Bad News. I'm George Coombs, your host this evening. We've got Tim Burton, our external reporter. Hey, Tim.
Hi.
Let's get on with the news.
I have a free. Are you kidding me? I'm getting lit up.